Northern Lights seen all over West Chicopee, Massachusetts, WWLP. Stargazers were treated to a spectacular Northern Lights display, also known as the Aurora Borealis, on Friday night. Police used spike strips to stop erratic U-Haul van on Route 10 in Westfield. Residents from all over reported witnessing the mesmerizing natural phenomenon around 10:30 p.m. Friday in Massachusetts.